medalists, Ekaterina Gordeeva and Sergei Grinkov, husband and wife team who are familiar to United States professional skating fans, reinstating for a run at the Lillehammer Norway gold medal.
Beautiful skating.
I think even if one didn't know they were husband and wife, you could tell by their performance. Of all the skaters we've seen reinstate, this comeback to me seems the most viable.
Definitely. If it's possible, I really think they're even stronger than 1988.
Thank you. A near flawless performance that would earn them first place marks by all nine judges.